Ururangi is the second child and eldest son of Matariki. Ururangi represents the winds, so depending on how brightly he shines, it'll tell us how the winds will behave for that year.